Dear James, what would you say if I told you that we were finally going to meet?
A journey of a lifetime that ends in a shattered dream. Angela Lansbury and Denham Elliott.
I love you, Agatha.
A green journey, next on Sky Movies Plus.
For a fortnight. Next door, two extra. Go on then.
Whatever your order, your milkman can deliver all the fresh milk you'll ever need.
Ah, oh, Nescafe, that delectable taste and unmistakable aroma.
I'm just popping out.
Oh, Michael, on your way, would you remind Mrs. Bly that I've invited her for a cup of Nescafe at 11?
Of course, Ange.
You're a bit light, won't you?
Nescafe. Coffee at its best.
Well, did you pass on my message?
Of course, she gave it a thumbs up. What? Well, actions speak louder than words.
Bargains! Much cheapness!
Well, we did save £100 with Lunpolly.
Get away!
I take my health seriously, and I'm careful about what I eat. But my dentist told me that even with a healthy diet, plaque can turn hidden sugar to acid, which attacks teeth for up to 40 minutes each time. And that's how decay can start. Now I use Endocate Dental Health Gum after daytime meals, snacks and drinks. Endocate's special ingredient helps neutralize harmful acid. And it helps keep my breath fresh.
Endocate Dental Health Gum helps keep the acid away that can start decay.
I want to be a tomato.
I want to be in bed.
I want to be expelled.
I want to be in Europe. I want to be home an hour ago.
I want to be a tree.
And I want to be served.
I want to be a mermaid.
I want to be loved.
I want to be in conglomerates.
Whatever you want to be in life, you want to be with Prudential.
Because a dose of other cough medicine only works for a few hours, Beecham have developed cough caps, a capsule that gives up to 8 hours cough relief, day or night.
I'm glad you came. What do you reckon then, Grandad?
Very cosy, son. And where's that leather armchair I gave you?
Oh, it was an animal product, Grandad. I'm practically vegetarian now. And I'd do some smashing vegetarian soups.
You're quite right, son. These will have to go.
Why?
They've got bone handles.
No, the plastic.
So is that armchair.
When you put the cat out tonight, don't forget the empties.
Coming up at 4 on Sky Movies Plus, Angela Lansbury heads for Ireland full of romantic expectations in A Green Journey. After Entertainment Tonight, Jessica Tandy is the Southern Lady sharing the good times and the bad with her chauffeur Morgan Freeman in the delightful Driving Miss Daisy. At 8, a young boy fights to improve conditions at a nursing home for the disabled, When You Remember Me. Then it'll be time for action as Steven Seagal plots the ultimate revenge in Hard to Kill. Tonight at 10 on Sky Movies Plus.
Coming soon to the Movie Channel.
Where are you going? We're going to miss the plane!
When the McAllister family left on their Christmas vacation...
Did we miss the plane?
No, you just made it.
Yeah!
They forgot one small thing.
I have a terrible feeling.
Did you lock up?
Yeah.
We set the timers on the lights.
Mm-hmm. What else could we be forgetting?
Kevin! Ah!
northern suburbs are on the lookout for a pair of burglars who are calling themselves the Wet Bandits.
We know that you're in there.
It's Santa Claus. And it's Elf.
Get off my property.
This is my house. I have to defend it.
Where's your mother?
My mom's in the car.
Where's your father?
He's at work.
What about your brothers and sisters?
I'm an only child.
Where do you live?
Can't tell you that.
Why not?
Because you're a stranger.
He's a kid. I mean, what can a kid do to us?
Kids are stupid. I know I was.
You still are, Mark.
This is it.
I don't care if I have to get out on your runway and hitchhike. I am going to get home to my son.
Dressed like a chicken.
Gus Polinski, Polka King of the Midwest. If you have to get to Chicago, we'll gladly drive you.
Hey, guys.
Yesterday, he was just a kid. But tonight, he's a home security system.
You guys give up, or you're thirsty for more?
You know, I got a feeling this is going to be your best Christmas ever.
A family comedy without the family. Yeah. Home Alone.
Are you here all alone?
I'm 8 years old. You think I'd be here alone? I don't think so.
April on the Movie Channel. Tonight on the Movie Channel. At 8:15, James Woods and Robert Downey Jr. star in the electric courtroom drama Fighting Justice. At 10:05 in its British television premiere, Patrick Bruhl and Richard Berry team up for the hard-hitting thriller Cops. And at 11:50, we've the first part of Michael Cimino's Oscar-laden tale of the Deer Hunter. That's tonight on the Movie Channel.
As an existing Sky Movies Plus subscriber, you can now receive the Movie Channel for just an extra £5 a month. All you have to do is telephone this number between 9 a.m. and 9 p.m. and we'll send out a signal to upgrade your existing card within 2 hours. Call now with the number of your existing card. We guarantee that you'll be able to receive the Movie Channel within 2 hours. Don't delay. Phone 0506 460 460 now to instantly double your choice of big screen entertainment.
In this week's projector, we're dreaming of our Valentine's Day lineup. Students are dreaming of their deaths in Nightwish. A father's dreaming of peace and quiet in She's Out of Control. And Jessica Lange's dreaming of a new life in Men Don't Leave. Projector, looking forward to the coming week on Sky Movies Plus.
Sponsored by Whirlpool, Fashion Television, tonight, 8:30, Sky News.
There's something about her.
Admired.
You're great.
Adored.
She knows what she's doing.
Adventurous.
She's got an active imagination.
The advent of Madonna.
Everything you don't know, I forgive you for.
I love it when she's mean.
Now you boys better do what I say.
Madonna's very in the moment.
Madonna, like you've never seen her before.
I'm finally alone in bed with you.
In Bed with Madonna, Saturday at 8 on Sky Movies Plus.
Hi, I'm Julia Roberts, and you're watching Sky Movies.
This will be one momentous summer for Beta Sultanfuss.
Beta Sultanfuss. A break.
I like my name.
A precocious 11-year-old.
Dad, didn't you say you needed prunes real bad?
Growing up in the 70s in a funeral parlor.
I only surround myself with people who I find intellectually stimulating.
It all happens in the poignant...
Hi, Grandma.
Tender, humorous drama.
Hey!
Mother's a savage.
My Girl. From Columbia Pictures. When as filming began, these two 10-year-olds were complete strangers. Macaulay Culkin was a superstar.
I didn't actually think that it was a big deal
Because, I mean, I just thought that it was just, like, he was just one of our friends.
And newcomer Anna Klumsky became my girl.
Well, she's been great ever since. She's nice, She gets along with us.
Director Howard Zeef took his cast and crew to Central Florida, where they created the look and feel of small-town Pennsylvania.
I think it's really a portrait of these two kids. One summer, her mother's dead. She's trying to find love from her father, who doesn't really know how to treat her.
I'm running away.
Where are you running to?
California.
Going to Hollywood to live with the Brady Bunch.
I want to live with them, too.
No, you can't. They have enough kids. You'll have to live with the Partridge Family.
Really?
Dan Aykroyd plays her father, the mortician.
There he was, just a-walking down the street, singing ooh ah dee 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 dum dee dee doo, popping his fingers and his shoes.
Beta!
Dad?
I'm bombing my high school teacher. Don't sing. Morticians are pillars of whatever community they thrive in. It's really a professional obligation. But for a child of 11 years old, it's a lot to deal with.
You didn't pay me.
How do I know you're going to show us one?
You're such a baby.
All right.
Here. Okay, follow me and don't say a word.
What I like about the script is that it treats it very tastefully and not in a morbid or morbidly comic sense.
You sure you want to see it? Or is someone going to go yellow belly?
I'm not checking.
Okay. Lean forward.
And Jamie Lee Curtis plays her father's girlfriend, the beautician.
She brings something to that house that hasn't been there for 10 years, which is actual juice. I mean, there's something happening. She has an attitude and an adventurous quality.
I got the blue one!
No!
Dad!
Rarely do you see a movie where a young girl, 12, kind of begins to explore the changes that take place in her.
I'm hemorrhaging.
What do you mean you're hemorrhaging? And certainly this deals with it really very delicately and very sweetly, but very truthfully.
My mommy and daddy did that.
Actually, a very beautiful thing. And look, there wouldn't have been a Veda.
It's not fair. Nothing happens to boys.
And it's very sad in a funny way to see a little girl become a young woman, because it really does change you. And there's such a sweet little girl that she loses.
It's more than a summer of first crushes.
I'm going to marry Mr. Bixler.
You can't marry a teacher. It's against the law.
It is not.
Yes, it is, because then he'll give you all A's and it won't be fair.
Roll sound.
Rolling. Quiet.
Let me get in.
And more than a summer of first kisses.
Okay, do it again. Mac, don't give the big expression. Just a quiet one.
One, two, two and a half, three.
I had a lot of fun watching him suffer.
We didn't.
I know.
It's a summer where Veda confronts loss in her young life.
Life isn't just dead, baby. Don't ignore the living. Especially.
And it's a summer where memories grow and forgiveness begins.
See you in the morning.
Daddy, it's not so bad to be like you.
It's not very often in Hollywood today that your leads are, under the age of 11 years old, and both are less than 4.5 feet tall.
No. The scene that we're shooting today is we're running through the forest.
A little faster walk into a run. You're running now. And action!
When they hear action, they immediately go into the scene and they're totally in character.
They're after us!
I am running faster! Hurry!
Jump in the water!
But I had my clothes on!
Do it!
They're playing the characters they play in the movie. They hang out together. They're fun.
Great, and wonderful. And as Matt is going to start meeting with me and say, marvelous, wonderful, marvelous, fantastic, hilarious.
My Girl. My girl, my girl.
Every Friday night on Sky Movies Plus, we bring you the latest American hits in the U.S. Top 10. Direct from the States, hot off the press, the new movies before they're seen in the U.K. The U.S. Top 10, every Friday night at 20 to 10, only on Sky Movies Plus.
Sky Movies Plus and the Movie Channel. For $16.99, you get a lot more than just movies.
Wow! I feel good. I feel good.
You have chosen wisely.
You're good, aren't you?
So good!
Yes!
So good!
Yes!
I got to hear.
It's okay.
Oh, I feel nice. The sugar is fine. I feel nice.
Sounds like a fairy tale, doesn't it?
The sugar is fine.
I want the fairy tale.
So nice.
Ooh, baby.
So nice. I got you. And I feel nice. The sugar is fine. I feel nice. The sugar is fine.
Excellent.
So nice. So nice. I got you. Wow. I feel good. I feel good.
Yeah, way past happy.
I knew that I would.
You've seen it on television?
So good. So good. But I got you. Hey!
Tonight, we will discover
that Susan has been having an affair. She has the guts to invite the man she's been having an affair with to this wedding.
Where?
Here, that man.
Totally hidden video tonight, 7:30, Sky One. Meet the oddest couple ever unleashed.
Wait a while. Oh!
Is this your first stakeout? It's mine.
Tom Hanks.
I don't have room for a dog like Hooch.
Not many people do.
And a pooch.
Are you aware of your drooling problem?
Called Hooch.
No barking. No growling.
Man's best friend.
9751. This is dog food.
Is his worst nightmare.
Oh, no, no. You cannot spend the night.
Tom Hanks. Oh. Turner and Hooch. Saturday at 12 on Sky Movies Plus.
Is there a cop on duty around here?
Airport police.
Get him.
Jesus Christ.
Approach control. It's gone.
The only people to go to this much trouble are professionals.
We have a code red alert.
Any attempt to restore your assistance will be met by severe penalties.
What's this about?
Oh, just a feeling I have.
And you get those feelings, insurance companies start to go bankrupt.
Damn it, you can't do this.
I am.
Every goddamn system's dead.
This is what you expected?
This is just the beginning.
Ghost of Christmas Past.
Life's plane.
What plane? You keep out of this.
They're gonna run out of fuel in 90 minutes.
What are you gonna do?
Whatever I can.
Somebody out there.
It's McClane.
McClane, what the hell you think you're doing out there?
Well, at least I'm thinking about it, damn it.
You're the wrong guy in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Story of my life.
Bruce Willis in the British television premiere of Die Hard 2. Saturday at 10 on Sky Movies Plus. This is Sky Movies Plus. We'll be right back.
right. Bad ball. Junior's back. Universal's new motion picture comedy, Problem Child 2, depicts the further adventures of one little boy nobody wants to babysit for.
Ha!
Ben!
But even Junior can't match the problems of trying to handle 1,000 live cockroaches. So when a dinner scene called for a few extra guests, director Brian Levant called in a professional roach wrangler.
So how long do you think it'll take, you know, for a group to pretty much disperse from the center?
Matter of a couple seconds. There'll always be someone in the center.
Actress Lorraine Newman had to apply a little pressure to keep her co-stars in their place.
I would like to make a toast to a terrific lady who cooked us this incredible feast.
Yeah.
To Luanda.
To Luanda.
To Luanda.
What's in this salad?
It's blue cheese.
But with a little patience, the roach mob made their entrance right on cue.
Hey, hold them up. As they're in, go!
Clear. Oh, they're coming out.
Go! All right, come on, get the Luanda!
With star salaries rising every day, it's comforting to know that there are still actors who will work for a free meal.
All right, clean it up. Let's see you. How does everybody?
Now, Jack's got
Michael?
Stuff still on.
What did you do?
When did I get a cracker? You know, Katie, these braces are not due to come off for another 2 months.
Yank them, Doc.
She's Daddy's little girl.
Hi. Is Katie ready yet?
Ready for what? But not for much longer. Katie, don't. She's growing up fast. Would you stop bouncing, please? And for God's sake, cover yourself. She's out of control.
She cannot stay a little girl forever. She's growing up.
Coming soon to Sky Movies Plus. Adam's Family, every weeknight on the Comedy Channel.
Journey to the most wonderful place in the universe. Cocoon, The Return.
You make one hell of an entrance.
Hello, darling.
After 5 years, they've come home.
You haven't aged a day.
To help a friend in need.
The cocoons are in danger, Joe. We've got 4 days to rescue them.
As far as I'm concerned, we owe them everything. One of their friends needs help, I'm damn well gonna give it.
The cocoons gave them a new lease of life.
I feel like a teenager.
But now time is precious.
They've opened the cocoon, Jack.
You had leukemia a few years back.
I've got it again, haven't I?
This is Earth, not Antares. As long as we're here, keep getting older.
Steve Guttenberg, Wilfred Brimley, and Oscar winners Don Ameche and Jessica Tandy.
I want us to stay here. I want us all to be together.
Cocoon, The Return, Saturday at 6 on Sky Movies Plus.
Who is this driver?
The British television premiere, Days of Thunder, Saturday the 15th of February on the Movie Channel.
Yeah.
Joe Banks is about to begin.
You going?
Yeah.
Then follow me.
The biggest adventure of his life.
Get ready, we're leaving.
And it will take three women to get him on his way.
Watch it, mister.
Join Tom Hanks and Meg.
Hello, Angelica. Hello, Patricia.
Meg.
Wow.
Meg Ryan.
What a change.
As they climb to the top of colossal comedy. In the story of a man with a mission.
Take me to the volcano!
Stop right there!
I love you.
I love you, too. I've never been in love with anybody before, either. It's great. I am glad. But the timing stinks. I gotta go.
Tom Hanks, Meg Ryan.
Me?
Joe versus the volcano.
March on Sky Movies Plus.
If you build it, he will come.
For anyone with a dream.
If you really feel you should do this.
Of the incredible.
You should do it.
The impossible. The unbelievable.
Are you a ghost?
Believe.
Is this heaven?
No. It's Iowa.
Kevin Costner, Amy Madigan, Burt Lancaster, Ray Liotta, and James Earl Jones.
It's the place dreams come true.
Field of Dreams.
And I grew up and fell in love. I asked my sweetheart what lies ahead. Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said.
Hey, Sarah, Sarah, whatever will be, will be.
The future's not ours to see. Hey, Sarah.
You never know what your future holds. But at least with Pearl, you should be able to afford it when it happens. The future's yours with Pearl.
Lock it down, roll it out, style it up and go.
Clairol's got a whole new lock on curls. Lock and roll. A flexible heated styler that flips in your fingertips to lock in curls like never before. No pins, no clips, just fast, fabulous curls, beautiful waves, body and volume. New from Clairol.
It's nice to have someone you can trust to turn to. That's why Ford are working together with their dealers on new programs of training, service, and care to keep you on the road. Ford, it may be your car, but it's still our baby.
Regular sensible eating can help you to lose fat and get in shape. The Kellogg's Special K Breakfast with delicious malty flakes has only 190 calories. Kellogg's Special K. Get in shape. Lose the fat.
Ever dreamed of winning enough cash to buy a pool, a car, even a pool in a car? Then join the Millionaires Club. Because every day with the Millionaires Club in the Daily and Sunday Express, there's a chance to win a cool £1 million in cash. With Millionaires Club, readers have already become millionaires. And now, it's your chance. Join the Express Millionaires Club and you could win £1 million cash. See tomorrow's Daily Express for details.
Today sees an attempt to break the record for the number of Ribena berries in a week. It's a great effort. They're really packing in there, like blackcurrants in a bottle of Ribena. And they're all in. Oh, no, they're not. Oh, yes, yes, they are. And they've done it. Yes, it's all those blackcurrants full of vitamin C that give Ribena that delicious taste. Well done. Great stuff. Ribena. Packed with vitamin C goodness.
Are you in love with classic love songs? Dina presents Love for Sale. Choose from 10 of the greatest love albums ever. From rock and roll love songs to the million-selling Loving Feeling series, soul classics on Love Supreme, the award-winning Bacharach and David album, and Smokey Robinson. Love for Sale. Your choice from 10 love albums.
You get a pain out here, you want a painkiller that's totally dependable. Like Panadol Extra. It's fast, effective, totally dependable. Wherever you are.
For these Alabama college girls, life is privileged and predictable.
You're going to marry Boots in June, and I'm going to marry James. End of story.
But the year is 1957. America is changing fast.
A whole lot of people are going to get killed.
And Maggie DeLoach's conscience is awakening to an unjust world. Heart of Dixie, Thursday at 8 on Sky Movies Plus. Now on Sky Movies Plus, we have the touching story of two old friends who are about to meet for the very first time. Angela Lansbury sets off from America to see Denholm Elliott in Ireland in A Green Journey.
The following movie has been classified PG. Parental guidance recommended. Some scenes may be unsuitable for young children.